Last year I was hiking in the woods and got lost. I stumbled upon a cabin deep in the woods and knocked on the door, hoping that someone could give me directions back to the road. When no one answered, I looked through the window, trying to see if anyone was home. At first glance, it looked like a basic cabin. Then I saw something that made my blood run cold. A bed in the middle of the room, with restraints tethered to all four corners and a studded dog collar attached to a chain by the headboard. I got my ass out of there in a hurry.